Hello everyone. Welcome to 7. Stunning James Webb Space Telescope image shows young star blasting supersonic jets. It appears that some of the most powerful phenomena in the cosmos arise from its youngest inhabitants. This newborn star is blasting out a pair of extraordinary jets. The James Webb Space Telescope captured this image of a Herbig-Haro object. The latest cosmic eye candy, delivered by NASA's mighty James Webb Space Telescope, features jets of star matter blasting from the poles of a very young star and zipping through space at supersonic speeds. The jets, which are together called Herbig-Haro 211, these objects are luminous regions surrounding newborn stars. Formed when stellar winds or jets of gas spewing from these newborn stars form shock waves colliding with nearby gas and dust at high speeds. This image of HH211 from NASA's James Webb Space Telescope reveals an outflow from a Class Zero protostar. An infantile analog of our Sun when it was no more than a few tens of thousands of years old and with a mass only 8% of the present-day Sun. By studying data about HH211, collected by the near-infrared spectrograph instrument on board the JWST, researchers realized the jets from young stars are much slower and richer in molecules such as carbon monoxide, silicon monoxide, and molecular hydrogen. This is in comparison to the faster jets that blast out of older stars. According to a recent study outlining the JWST's observations of HH211, that's primarily because the shock waves surrounding the young star are not yet strong enough to shred the jet's molecules into individual atoms. That detail allowed researchers to measure the speed of the outflow emanating from the star at about 80 to 100 kilometers per second. This may seem fast, but it is relatively slow compared with the outflows from some older, more evolved stars. Thank you.